I missed a mural in there. I'll go back later and get it when I can teleport. I'm not gonna go do all that climbing again. Cause I missed something here too. I think what I'll do is I'll just get as many as I can and I'll just come back later and get what I'm missing. As long as I can find maps, it'll be quite easy to come back.
3, 2, 1.
Well, this guy came back for revenge. Ow! Hold on. That's for Mama. That's Mama. You want Mama to wear it?
No.
It's too big for you, honey. It's too big for
me. I'm holding your really fingers.
You look pretty near me.
It's pretty. It's pretty and it's on. Everything's on. I'm just trying to get her.
Stop. He needs a second, baby. Here, we'll sit down right here.
No.
Yes.
No.
Daddy, that is enough. Mm-hmm. No, because you're not giving Daddy space to get dressed for work. Then go lay down on the bed and stay there for now. I don't know why she doesn't evade that one. Come on, I need a minute. There we go, Jesus. You know, it could be better.
What?
Oh, she's getting attacked by jaguars. She's doing fine. She's not doing great, you know. She got bit in the shoulder a bunch of times.
See, with you, if you were getting attacked by jaguars, you'd be like petting them while they're mauling you.
I don't think I would.
I'm gonna go look at it.
Pet it after it's dead. What are you cutting open its stomach? You're taking its hide. Okay. Yeah, your shoulder's gonna fucking hurt.
Him.
I know. My parents. Jesus! That's not how you announce that you're chasing someone. You don't scream at the top of your lungs. Hey! Off the door. Thank you. Oh, and I figured out what I should do for my hip issue. I should get jeggings. Because they still look like jeans, but they're leggings. So they wouldn't press into my back. That is the thing. Yeah, last time I got any kind of leggings on my arm, I got my size. It was like... Yeah, the smalls, because I wear a small.
The adventure should not die any longer.
Oh my god, we get to play as little kid Laura? You had a huge fucking jungle gym thing. What the fuck, kid? I know you're rich, but I don't know why I act so surprised. Sound more English than adult Laura. I'm sure there's a reason for that, but let me finish.
The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site.
I love when they make playgrounds in video games that you can interact with and use. I'm supposed to aim right at it? Or over it? I'm totally hitting it, it's just like... There we go.
Test of skill.
Alrighty, we need more of those things. Jerry, come on.
You can sit down. I don't want you to be a big kid.
I guess I only needed one. Well, I went and got more. Down the slide.
The snow gets wet. Now it travels into the darkness. Okay, so well guarded. There's a reason why they are definitely guarded.
You are a dangerous kid, Laura.
The castle tower is taller than you thought.
If you fall, you are a dead child.
You're saying that, and she's saying.
Are you reporting this climbing?
I'm just saying, that's a 50-foot drop.
You shall survive. It's durable.
But not that durable.
Well, here are spies. Another entrance.
Okay, you did this as a kid, but in the first game, when they told you you had to survive, you complained that you couldn't.
And danger. And push it in your mind.
I love you. Hopefully they'll fit.
If they don't, I have so many reports. That will be my streaming thing of me rage cutting them up.
She's so close. She can almost
on stream.
Push it. But an invisible force field stands in her way.
Are you done, Laura? Maybe not. Yeah, fearless adventurer, don't fall. Well, at least you cuss as a kid, too. Ow. At least you knew it was stupid. Maybe take a breather, kid. You just fell. Repairs going on in your house. Jesus fuck, girl. Alright. Excuse me, Platt. Excuse me, Remote Play.
Two ships and a white crown. Could that be the right thing?
I'm guessing we might have to do this?
I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east. This is Egyptian and evil idols, but a Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the right thing?
Was it 30 north?
I'll need to find 30 north and
90 east. Jesus, kid, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you jump.
Okay.
Knight's shield. That can work with.
Okay, so we need knight shield. So we need that other big guy. Alrighty. Because that would be in the way. I'm just going to make a path. We just,
I can use it.
Yeah.
Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release.
Oh my gosh, Jumpy, I'm not even getting your stuff, sorry. OBS doesn't want to connect to chat, that's what the issue is. It still doesn't, it won't show me any of your comments through OBS. This. It still says connected to chat and I can't restart it or the stream crashes. Yeah, I missed all of that.
Oh, hey Jumpy! Don't know when you sent that, but...
Yeah, I have no idea, because I can't see it on here. OBS is being a pain. Oh, good. At least you're still here. Oh, I forgot her father killed himself. Or supposedly did. My arm. What? On her? On the girl? Or like real life? I'm very confused.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
I'm pretty sure Jonah should be putting something on his arm. Jesus, I didn't want to equip the- oh, it wants me to equip it, okay. Look at me, I'm a cheetah girl.
Whatever, you didn't kill a cheetah, you skinned Tarzan's soul. But you are- you stole his underwear, you're running around with
it. Yep, that's-
There's a naked ape man running around holding his cojones, because he's all shy, swinging with one arm, going,
"Where's oh, my yeah, a little one scratched my arm, it's fine. I'm not, why would I put, I don't even think we own hydrogen peroxide.
No.
I don't put anything on scratches, I just let them be.
You can use the astringent, or you can use my cologne.
Yeah,
I mean, they're all antiseptic.
Just a little one.
It's probably good,
Yeah, I never worry about it, man.
Okay, so remind me tomorrow to take away half of that.
Yeah.
Did I get over it today?
These aren't unlocked. Alrighty. Let me pick up stuff. Are you leaving? I'll be right back, Jumpy.
Bye, babe.
Alrighty, I'm back. I wish there was a way to reload the chat. Hold on. Or the OBS, because it's just being weird. Hi, baby.
It's cut.
It's what?
It's cut.
What popped?
It's popped.
I don't know what you're saying.
It's popped.
What? What are you saying? I don't know what you're saying, baby. What are we looking at?
Bleak!
Bleak, what? What baby girl? Okay, I'll take the baby unicorn. Why is there not a way to reload chat? In OBS. Are you just... Yeah, it won't even let me send messages through OBS. OBS, you're such a piece of shit. I hope you know this. You're a fucking annoyance. And I hate you. Okay, I guess we're gonna do it through me watching Twitch for chat instead of using OBS. But whatever. I'm guessing he went that way. That's the way we need to go? Okay. We'll be right there in a minute, Jonah. Yeah, I can see you on Twitch. I just won't on OBS. I don't know why. It's so stupid. And I don't know how to reload it without having to turn the stream off and bring it back up, which I don't want to do. Gonna eat it.
No.
Yes. No. So I'm just gonna go through Twitch, like, just have Twitch up instead. I love OBS. It's so wonderful, guys. But I need them. Laura, I need them. I don't know what plant it needs me to collect. It wasn't that one. You're fine, Laura. What? Is that you knocking on the door? Right? Shout out to do it yourself. Workarounds for OBS annoyances. Yeah. God. Also, little one keeps knocking on the door and saying daddy's home. He's not. Barely just left. I'm giving me a heart attack knocking on the door like that. Oh, I climbed up the wrong side.
Impossible. You can't carry anymore.
Here, now you can. Yes, baby?
What are you doing?
I'm playing a game. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Playing a game. Playing a game.
What are you doing?
Playing a game.
What are you doing?
Playing a game.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I'm gonna bite you. Are you done? Jump down for no reason.
No, Daddy.
I'm not Daddy.
No, Mama.
Yeah, that's right.
No, Daddy.
Are you in fact playing a game? No, yes. No. I am in fact playing a game.
Mama.
Yes, my love.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna eat your face. That's what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
Playing a game. The same thing I've been doing for the last couple of hours. You goober. No, it's not stuck. There you go. How do I get up there? Can I just shoot it down? No, I can't shoot it down. I guess that's it, really. I didn't even look. I wonder if the outfit actually even does anything, or if it's just for aesthetics. So we need to go that way. But we're gonna go this way and explore. Oh yeah?
Yeah, circle.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It's so pretty.
It's so cool.
Okay, I know where we are. Alrighty, yeah. This leads back to the beginning. Throw it away? It's empty.
No, it's empty.
Okay, so that's a way back. I just gotta remember. Well, you completely jumped over that, Laura. That doesn't sound like the trash. I'm gonna bite you.
No.
No, you go throw it away. You know how.
No.
Yes.
No.
Would you climb? Jesus, girl. Bite you is what I'm gonna do.
No.
Yeah.
What are you doing? No. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Mwah. Kissing you.
What are you doing?
I'm kissing you.
What are you doing?
I kissed you.
No. What are you doing? Help me! Help me!
You are a nut. Oh, there's two challenges. Where was the other challenge? You know what? You can't see. I think you're lying to me. Oh, Jesus, fuck Laura! Taking the bad clips now too? Oh, you little thief. I'm sure it is, Laura, but I am trying to get the items.
It's tough.
Oh, she might actually be able to climb this.
Okay.
Thank you. I wonder when they're gonna start putting teleporting in. Oh, they already did fast travel! So we can actually go get what we're missing.
What are you doing?
I'm playing a game. What are you doing? I like that! It makes me look like a bird! You're so loud. You're gonna hurt people's ears. You is what I'm gonna do in a second. What does it look like I'm doing?
What are you doing, Mama? What are you doing, Mama?
I love you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Ow, fuck. That was my head. Is your head open?
No.
Lose my mind. Deaf, right? What? Can I finish this?
Can I finish playing?
Ow! Why? I don't want to be headbutted. No. your father's daughter. Are you done? Are you quite done? Jesus, I'm gonna have a headache. Okay, that's enough. Shout out to Headbutt. Shout-outing is on deaf, right? Oh, God, that hurt. I have a headache.
Can I go now?
Sure, you can get up if you want. Or do you want to sit in my lap?
Be a triangle.
You make a triangle.
No.
Why not? You can make a circle too. Jesus, Laura, swim. The abuse I'm taking at your hands right now. You know, you've taken over the stream. I can't even see.
No.
You're so mean to me. That's my lips. Me. I've taken more damage. Bite you. Oh, you think I won't? Are you having fun? Dramatic child in the world. It's a good thing I can breathe through my. Never mind. My teeth aren't broken. It's not broken.
It's broken.
That's what teeth look like, you nut.
It's broken.
It's not broken.
It's broken.
You're gonna break them if you keep tugging at them. Stop it.
Open.
No.
Open.
No. Too much energy, and I'm scared to be trapped in a car with you tomorrow. Where the fuck am I going, guys? Do we know? Because I don't know. What are you doing? That has to lead back. Yes. Don't say that's being mean. That's being mean. fall.
No way.
Do you want down?
Okay.
I gotcha. Go ahead. Run free, crazy monster.
Ow! Okay.
God. Where was I going? I don't even know how I got up here. I don't remember anything. We will in a minute, Laura. No, wrong button, wrong one. Stand closer to this. I don't think I can do anything until I raise this bridge. Oh, our bird pun. I think I'm figuring it out. Yeah. She wants me to raise the ladder. All I taste is baby fingers now in my mouth.
Can't do much until I get that ladder raised.
I know, I'm exploring. Shut the fuck up, girl. I know how to get this side. I just don't know how to get back up now that I've fallen down. So we'll go this way. Okay, Laura, you almost got impaled. Alrighty, so that somehow has to come up. So we can't do anything over here. I cannot glide with the outfit, no, we are not that bird-like. I wish, that'd be cool. And I get back over there. Is it this way? Oh my god, please don't die! How do I get back up, is my question. Oh, like that. Like, so fucking... I'm dumb sometimes. Did you just break my shit? Oh. You broke my thing. This bitch broke my thing. Now how the fuck? Oh, I have to use that side, I guess. It's gotta be the only way to do it. You broke my shit. Asshole. No, you're standing right, you're literally standing right next to it, Laura. To get something under there. Yeah, a bit of progress. Oh god, I got stuck on the ladder. Anything down here?
We need to move across to the other side of the ladder.
Wait. Which?
We need to move across to the other side of the ladder.
This bit? I need two carts. How am I gonna do this, though? Well, I guess I gotta get this one out first. This is so much fun. Now somehow I've got to get that one down. Oh, now we got the statue back up. Okay. I hate when she does the pool thing instead of... Very confused. She's confusing me. You mean this side? No, you've already got one on the other side. She's confusing me.
Now to lower the count to it in the morning when it's right.
Oh, I did that, but it wasn't counting it. I had to have the string attached first, apparently.
There.
How do we get up it? Do we just climb this? Yeah, we do. Dinner time. Don't eat sweets before dinner. Go throw it away. Health regenerates more quickly. I already know which way out is, actually. Gotta get there. I know this is supposed to connect to something, but it doesn't feel like it does. Ow! That hurt. Oh, I see where it connects. I don't know how I missed that the first time. Alrighty, we're done with that tomb. She does look like a bird when she's on those lines. Why did you do that? No. There we go, God. Challenged? Yes, it is. We have swallows here, actually. Okay, so we can actually teleport to get what we're missing. So I think we're gonna do that. I need to find out where those are. They might be underwater. Swallow of the Tomb Raider. That doesn't sound good. does not sound good at all. It looks like a way down. It says down, so gotta work on that pun game. There it is. We can get down like that. Jesus, fuck, she did not want to grab that. Okay, so I think what I'm looking for is going to be in here. I need a lockpick. Are you kidding me? I came all this way and I can't even open it. All right. Fine. We'll come back later. Clear way. There we go. Okay, don't grab the thing when I'm pressing the button. It's fine. Didn't need it anyway. Are you down there too? To go read that then, the story. I haven't really been doing that. So my plan is to bank my way back around. Because I think the only way I'm going to be able to go with this one is if I go back around. Shout out to trophies. Is that a fucking gorilla? making noise at me. Nice. Is it much better than the first one? Having an easier time? How far across the map is it? We're getting there. We're getting there. Is it over there? I think it is. So you don't have to farm money. That's a good way to do it. It is over here, yay. Oh, how am I supposed to get that? That's good. So I saw where it is, but she automatically slides down. Oh, it's actually up there. Hold on. Hold on. I think I have to go through the tomb to get to it. Hold on. No, I know I don't, because I came out this way. So how do I get up there? It's right there. I've got to make that jump, I think. Yeah, I don't mind using guides. In fact, I wish they made paper guides because I like paper guides. That's normally what I use. And I use it just for maps and collectibles. But that's fine. They don't really do that anymore. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Did it, guys. Did it. Alrighty. Next is we should head to the save point. I can teleport already. I don't know if I can do that monolith yet, but I'm gonna go check. So if I can, it'll make everything a lot easier. Do is just make my way through. I have all the Final Fantasy guidebooks except for 15 because I didn't make one. I have the Kingdom Hearts guidebooks. I have the first two Lara Croft guidebooks. I have a couple. Right? I still haven't 100%ed that game. Okay, can she not go that way? Okay, she can't, so I have to teleport. Alright. Why even let me come this far then? I think I unlocked all the one skill point ones. Gonna do some more. Yeah. Online guides I don't mind too much. Do I have more skill points? Oh no, I just didn't look at this. I do a couple online ones now too, because that's all there really is. Like the base camp I need. I'm gonna go try and see if I can get that monolith, but I don't think I can. You're crazy sometimes. Part I just beat stories and I don't platinum, but I like getting collectibles. I wish the loading screens weren't so long. That's my only complaint about this game so far. I should do this. I don't know if I can do the monolith yet. That might be something I have to come back later. You hear that? It's birds. I have no platinum. Well, I'm about to do Final Fantasy VII. Oh, I could get it.
Two serpents guard life and death.
Final Fantasy VII Remake is probably the closest, and Spyro. I guess I read it, but it's still showing it is lit up. That's fine. I can't get this one until I get a lockpick. Missing one document. I'm not worried about the challenges because I have no idea what they are. One monolith. Where's my other cache? Oh god, too far out. Nice. That's one way to do it. Never really played visual novels, so I'm missing one of these cache things, and it might be over here. If not, I have no idea where it is. But that's where I'm heading next. God, this is gonna take forever just to fucking teleport, man. It's so annoying. Yeah, that's why I don't think I could do too many visual novels. I'm more gameplay orientated. God, come on! I need to go find that. Okay, so it's in here. How would I miss it in here? Okay, I can't make that jump. Favorite story? Either Final Fantasy VII or Final Fantasy XII. Have my favorite story. Oh, I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm supposed to go down. Jesus. Yeah, Final Fantasies always have the best one. Oh, I gotta do this whole puzzle again. Just to go get this stupid thing. This is gonna annoy me. This thing at? It's over up there? Okay. You almost missed! How dare you, girl! Alrighty, take Take care, Jumpy. Have a good day. I missed this. It was right here in front of me. Oh my gosh. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get out of here. I hate that that was right in front of me. See if I can get back, and I'll get us to this one that's closest, the little fire that's closest, and then we'll call it a day. Except for one cache and one document, that's pretty much it though. Oh, the save, this, well this has a save up here, it's fine. You okay? It should be this one. Okay, and we're gonna leave it there. And I will pick this up Wednesday because I'm going out of town tomorrow. So see you guys then. Bye.